is pleased to present Krazy Kirk and the Hillbillies.
Thank you, everybody! Let me hear you say yee-haw! Welcome to the Wagon Camp. How's our happy campers? We actually have people in the wagons. We don't know what they do in those wagons. It's so dark. Are you in the wagons? People in the, they're in place, and this is where we put the bad people, but there's no bad people yet. Hey there, howdy. You need a you, get over there. How do you, they misplaced you, they made a mistake probably with you. I'm kidding, thanks for being here. We have a job just because you folks come and see us. Thank you. And Knott's Berry Farm, they care a whole lot about live music. This was an actual venue originally built for live music many years ago, so we're happy to keep that tradition. And we're happy to have Rick Dunham on banjo tonight, along with Animal Anders and Dynamite Denny. And we're going to do a portion of what we call the Hillbilly Holiday Spectacular. I kind of just spaced out for a second. Let's get on a sleigh ride, everybody. How many do we have here who've never seen us before? All right. Different group. How many folks do we have here who have seen us in one time? Well, y'all already know we do this song. It's a big hit, and it was brought into our repertoire, which just means songs. Through this guy, Rick Dunham. I met him, and the night that I met him quite a few years ago, he said, you know what makes a really good bluegrass song is a ZZ Top tune. And so we've been doing this. It's called Shirtless Man. And so he played it in the style of bluegrass. And so we've been doing it. I've been singing lead vocal on it. But we're going to have Rick go ahead and sing lead vocal since he introduced the song to us. And that gives me a chance to kind of prance around a little bit. So let's go ahead and get started with a sharp dressed man.
Black tie, I don't need a reason why. come a-running as fast as they can. Every girl's crazy about a sharp-dressed man. Not a single thing. Cut links, stick pins. When I step out, I'm gonna do you in. They come running as fast as they can. Every girl's crazy about a sharp dressed man.
Instance, but we also through this process found out that what makes really good bluegrass songs are just bluegrass songs. So Dennis is going to sing a good one called Hold What You Got.
That's a mighty good sign that I need you. That's why I can't wait to get back home. So squeeze yourself real good and tight, and I'll be home before daylight. If you hold what you got, I'm a coming home to stay. Well, hold what you got, I'm a coming home. Baby, hold what you got, and I don't mean maybe been thinking about you. And I'm on my way. Stay there, honey, right where you want. Hold what you got, I'm coming home. Say, here's Rick.
Down.
what you got, and I don't mean baby, that I think you can imagine. Those three people are finally leaving. Now we can have a good time. I'm kidding. If you leave early, I might make fun of you. So that can happen, but don't. Please, we can't do that. You can come late and leave early, but I might just make a fuss about it. We have made so many friends since we worked here. We brought a lot of people from that other place. Where have you two been? We've been worried sick about you. All right, I'm glad you're safe. I'm glad you made it. Are you on your phone? Are you texting right now? Are you? Okay, you better not be. You need your fully undivided attention. And you on the roller coaster, you're too loud. This is where I reprimand everybody. No, I'm kidding, of course. We are so happy to have friends here. We have never been treated better, never had more fun in our lives playing together. So thank you, everybody. Thanks for being that box. And let's do this. I got to say this right off the bat. We do lots of medleys because we don't know the words to the whole song. And it just so happens that I know the first verse to many, many Elvis songs. Let's do that. Let's do our Christmas Elvis medley. I gotta get prepared. And thank you for fetching my glasses that I forgot. Thank you.
Happy New Year, everyone. Back to me. Okay. Whoa, I'm tripping on my own feet here. Let's do that Mariah Carey song. I know that Mariah Carey can sing like crazy. And it was crazy to even take this on, this Christmas song that she wrote, by the way, and sings it like a brilliant bird that sings. So I had to take the song and simplify. But I think we got a really good version of it, and I'm really proud of what we got. And we're going to do it for you right now. But we're going to start off with, can you put that on my head? Thank you. This is my assistant. Let's hear from my assistant.
Thank you.
All right. Anyway, he's also my bell player. And I want you to play some bells. So this gets you started off on a bell solo. You're gonna have to get it lifted up to so it can be hear the mic. Hear it.
No, he's got it.
Oh boy. Christmas, there is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. Well, I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true, because all I want for Christmas, girl, let's hear it for our lead players, y'all.
sitting right outside my door. Well, I just want you here tonight.
Show, it's not going to be identical to this show, I guarantee you that, in about, well, 45 minutes or something like that. We expect all of you to be at that show, and I've been able to make eye contact with every single person in this audience at least three times, so I know who you are. You're going to love this. Ennis is going to play the Orange Blossom Special. He has put a gazillion holiday songs into a very small section of music. It's amazing how many tunes he has compiled and put them in this section of, well, short section of bars of music. I can't even count them. There's probably 40 or 50. How many are there actually?
Nine.
Seemed like a lot more to me. Anyway, still it's impressive how each song follows the next song without any warning or transition. In other words, by the time you understand or recognize a song, it's become another song. And it's always somehow in the same order. How do you do that? How do you remember the sequence?
Well, Krazy, tell you the truth, I concocted a little dissertation.
A dissertation?
Yeah, a narrative. A narrative, yeah. Sort of, it's almost a little story.
Yeah.
You know, to help me, to remember the sequence. It goes like this. If y'all could hear what I hear, you'd know that this hillbilly's gonna be having a blue Christmas on the first Noel, the three kings. The least will be rocking around the Christmas tree with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Ooh.
Be wearing silver bells while we sing Joy to the World with the help of a little drummer boy. For 12 days.
Thank you.
teeth, my two front teeth. Gee, if I could only have my two front teeth, then I could wish you Merry Christmas. It seems so long since I could play. The orange blossom special worth the diddle. Gosh, oh gee, how happy I'd be if I could only play this here fiddle. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth, my two front teeth, my two front teeth. Now that I got my two front teeth, then I can wish you.
Let's hear it for Krazy Kirk and the